upside down now at 2,500 feet at 400 miles an hour. You can see the fabulous shape of the space shuttle there. The sun in that position, glinting off the beautiful red fuselages this evening. On the front right of the right-hand